Hello friends, my name is Rahul and today we are going to learn how to combine multiple cells in Excel. So let's start with Excel file. Okay, so here my raw data is, my text 1 is Pune, my text 2 is Maharashtra, text 3 is India. So if I have to combine someone's address or something, say product, grams and etc. or name of person, how I will combine it. So first of all, there are two methods by using formula. So we will use formula of concatenate. Okay, so first of all, we'll select the formula in formula bar. Then I will take text 1, then I will put comma, then I will take text 2, then I will put comma, then I will take text 3 and I will close the bracket. So here it is getting combined, but you want space in that. So how you will do this? So again, equal to same formula concatenate, and then you have to take text 1 and you add a space. In text 2 you add inverted comma space, again inverted comma, again comma, then that becomes your space, is become your text 2, and select text next text you want to combine, again comma, again inverted comma space, inverted comma, again comma, and you use your last text. You can use multiple n number of text you want to add. Okay, so here you can see my data is Pune, Maharashtra, India space. You can add commas and etc, whatever you want. And another method is, you can directly do this by doing and. I'm taking text 1, text 2, text 3 and just putting and in between, and this is my final data. Again, you want space in between, so again same, you have to do and, again inverted comma space, and. Okay, now my text 2. Okay, again and inverted comma space, inverted comma, and this is my text 3. I'm putting enter. So here milk 500. So any method you can use, and thanks for listening.